Lawrence, can I ask a question where I think, for once, the noble lady, who's an excellent minister, might be able to give me a positive answer? The Advocate General for Scotland has agreed, at my request, to instruct his officials to investigate ultra-vires expenditure by the Scottish Government. That's a great step forward. Can the minister give an assurance that her officials in the Treasury will work cooperatively with the Advocate General's officials?
And with Wales.
I can give the noble lord that assurance.